Civic Center TV salutes West Bloomfield area businesses with The Biz, where local entrepreneurs share their unique insight and knowledge on a wide variety of subjects. The Biz is produced with the support of the Greater West Bloomfield Chamber of Commerce. It's time now for The Biz.
Hi, I'm Brooke Allen for Civic Center TV, and on this edition of The Biz, we're talking about surgery. If you have a procedure coming up, there are plenty of places you could have it done, the hospital or a surgery center. We're at one today, Lake Surgery Center. Let's go check it out. We spoke with Jennifer Butterfield about the two main reasons people require surgery: to determine a problem or to fix the problem.
Well, usually they either have a diagnostic problem and you'd want to have a colonoscopy to see what was maybe going on in your bowel, or need to have a surgical procedure. So it could be anything from a cataract to a knee scope, but basically something's gone wrong and it requires surgery to fix the tear or fix the problem that's underlying that can't be fixed with physical therapy or something along those lines.
Despite what you may think, having surgery at a hospital versus a surgery center is not that different.
There isn't, as far as clinically, any difference. If you imagine just basically taking the second floor of a hospital and moving it to the outpatient arena, that's what we've done here. So everything behind these doors is 4 operating rooms, 2 treatment rooms. It's exactly the same as a hospital. The only difference is our patients come in and they leave. So it might take anywhere from 20 minutes to several hours, but they go home. All of our patients leave our facility, whereas a hospital, people might stay overnight. So the procedures that we do are procedures that can be done outpatient.
Surgical centers handle a variety of procedures, some more common than others.
Our number one specialty is gastroenterology, so we do a lot of colons and EGDs. Our second specialty is ophthalmology, so a lot of cataracts, lid lesions. And then we do orthopedics, GYN, urology, pain management. So we're multi-specialty, so we do just about everything, but, our caveat is everybody has to go home after their procedure. They can't stay overnight.
Well, we do many different procedures here, not just colonoscopy, but if you're saying screening colonoscopy examinations, about 15 to 25% of all adults will develop polyps in their lives. A small percentage of those will develop colon cancer, but up to 25% of people can develop polyps, which are potentially precursors to colon cancer.
We take care of a lot of glaucoma, one of the 4 most common causes of vision loss in the world. And certainly one of the things that we're taking care of much better than we used to 20 years ago when I was training. And people do very well with glaucoma treatments. We use all kinds of high technology or high-tech treatments, including lasers and medications to keep them safe and keep them from losing vision.
Since surgery centers are really specialty centers, the cost is surprisingly less.
A hospital has to be everything to everybody. We don't. We specialize, and so we're able to be very effective and efficient, and our procedures cost less to do that. So you would expect to pay about half less at our facility than you would a hospital.
And 2 doctors tell us the advantages patients experience.
The benefit, in my opinion, here is that we're very efficient. I think that you'll probably be in this facility a less amount of time than you would normally be in a hospital.
One of the benefits of this place is that when a patient comes in for surgery, it happens the time they expect it to. They're in and out fairly quickly, they feel comfortable, and they go on with their day, and that's a great advantage to them.
So now you have a better idea of what a surgical center like this offers. I'm Brooke Allen for Civic Center TV, and that's Your Biz.